We also sell Kumasi.
Okay.
We have a group that is looking at Kumasi called Norenko.
Mm-hmm.
That group, and we have another Czech group that is looking at Kumasi. Before the end of the year, we may be able to announce something regarding Kumasi as well.
Okay.
The Kumasi just now is not BOT, because the Kumasi, to be possible to do it on the ground, you don't have to raise it, so it may not be that expensive. So perhaps out of the money that has been given to my ministry this year, the envelope to mm-hmm. play with, we'll take some out of that and do light rail in Kumasi, because Kumasi too is becoming impossible, certain parts of Kumasi.
Okay.
But we are told by our engineers that Kumasi is not that crowd level yet. So Kumasi, they will find space by the roadside. So, I mean, Accra, people are living virtually on the road. So that's what the sky
chose. Well, there are those who have said that it's a bit dreamy. Nice to see.
I won't let you talk for long.
But the dynamics of Accra might not even allow you to do this.
Oh, but the people have done work. They've done their pre-feasibility. They've gone further than pre-feasibility. The people are spending hundreds of thousands of dollars to do this. We are not paying for the feasibility or pre-feasibility. We haven't put a peso in. All we are doing is that we are supporting them if they say they want. We write to the mayor of Accra, roads and highways and so on, so that they have access. And, with the greatest respect to these people, they are not crazy. I mean, if they don't think it can be done, the president of African Development Bank, I mean, he won't come and sit there and sign it and so on, be witness the signing. But don't worry about it being, everything starts with an idea. And when Kwame Nkrumah started Akosombo, they said it was a dream. Everything is a dream before, and we are not afraid. We dare to be different.